नमस्ते बेटिया, आई जेवी अनिशु शर्मा, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड एथोलॉजी, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज द फैशन इंडस्ट्री, द टॉप रिज्यूम स्किल्स फॉर फैशन डिजाइन, लाइक इंटर्न्स फॉर व्हाट आर द स्किल्स इन फैशन फॉर हाईली क्रिएटिव एंड आर्टिस्टिक स्ट्रॉन्ग ड्रॉइंग स्किल्स। So basically the fashion industry is a very competitive field, and to become successful you must have the talent, creativity, skills and ability needed to do the job. So top resume skill for the fashion design interns: when listing your skills, list some of your skills in fashion that pertain directly to the work you will do in fashion. For example, you will need to have a strong drawing skill in order to sketch out and present design idea. Other skills are less specific to your fashion job, but apply to any type of job you will do, such as persistence and a good listening. But both of these skills categories are important too as a employer. So the design specific skills in fashion, describe the skills that you have learned through your education, experience and training that apply to the type of the work you think you will doing as an intern, such as following like a highly creative and artistic. If you are not in the design portion of the industry, creative and eye for what is the visually appealing is important in every aspect of the business. So your creativity and sense of style can influence even written material and promotional ad. Your skill in fashion should include this: creative ideas about design and fashion, strong sense of style, superior writing and descriptive skill, ability to translate ideas into the world. So strong drawing, what is this strong drawing skills? So intern need primary fashion skills, like including the ability to sketch idea from potential garment to room layout of a runway show. So while being a true artist, it is not necessary, you should be comfortable sketching out your thoughts to help explain your ideas. Ability to translate ideas into sketches that illustrate potential garment and accessories. So translate ideas into useful sketches that illustrate room layout for a runway show. Good eye for detail. In fashion, the detail are everything. That's true of both our clothes and the business. You will have often to juggle multiple projects at once that require your constant attention, making sure nothing falls through the cracks. So attention to and eye for detail, project management skill to balance multiple projects, interact with all factors and people that have an impact of an project or task. So what are the strong visualization skills? So when you dealing with garments or fashion event, you have to able to visualize what finished product will look like, so you can plan accordingly. Able to dress, select in coordinate outfit, colors and they are necessary for display. Maintain detailed display for attraction and cleanness. Able to draft fabric, pin fabric and trim fabric. So do you know what is the business know-how? Of course, fashion involves much more than just pattern, colors and fabric. To be successful in the fashion industry, you need to know how a business operates, whether you work for a designer or a boutique or department store. As a designer, you need to be able to balance your budget and make sure you don't overspend one on more design. So you will also need to be able to set your price accurately, taking into account the cost in labor as well as material. So when you are ready to sell your lines to store, you need to be able to market yourself and develop sales concept that will interest business and entice them to buy pieces from your clothing line. As a merchandiser in a boutique or departmental store, you need to have a clear understanding of your buyers and what they need from your clothing. With this in mind, it will be up to you to choose which designer you purchase from and how much of each clothing item you will sell. So this involves monitoring your budget and choosing the best item to please your customer. So I think you have not any problem in this video regarding the topic. If you have any problem, any query related to this topic, you can mention me on the comment box. Thank you for watching. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University.